Good afternoon, Southside. Welcome to this edition of Hawk TV. I'm Morgan Kitchen.
And I'm Ty Wadley. Today we will preview the One Less Beauty Review and speak with one of the contestants. Don't go anywhere. Hawk TV starts now. Welcome back to Hawk TV. Hawk TV reporter Dominique Triplett interviewed Chandler Wilson on the One Less Beauty Review.
I'm Dominique Triplett, and this is Chandler Wilson, and we will be discussing the One Less Beauty Review. Okay, Chandler, so when is the pageant?
The pageant is this Saturday.
Okay. Where is the pageant going to be?
It's going to be on the East Campus Gym.
Okay. How much is it to cost?
It'll be $5 for everyone.
Okay. And why are we having this event?
This event, or the pageant, is for Project Graduation to raise money for the seniors to go, class of 2014, after graduation, so no mischief or anything. It's for a good cause.
Okay, so the cause is it's going to help Project Graduation after graduation? Okay, so why should we come to the Womenless Beauty Review?
It's going to be a good time. You'll have boys in dresses, and you'll have football players, people in theater, people you usually wouldn't see, in dresses and having fun and raising money for a good cause.
Okay. So, well, come on out and support the Womenless Beauty Review. And now we're going to Scholar with a contestant that is in the beauty Womenless Beauty Review. Yeah.
I'm here with Mason Taylor. Mason, why do you want to participate in the Womenless Beauty Review?
It raises money for Project Graduation.
You participated last year, right?
Yes.
Did you place?
Yes, I got first made.
How many years have you done the pageant?
Two.
What accomplishment are you most proud of, being named to the All-Star team in football or placing in last year's pageant?
Since I didn't win the pageant, probably the All-Star game.
Would you recommend other guys to try doing the pageant to help raise money?
Yes, it's fun.
What was your name for the pageant last year?
Sherry Taylor.
Are you going to change it this year?
Yes. Do you want to know what it is?
Yeah, what's
it's
your name?
It's Anita Shaver.
Okay, all right. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thanks, Scholar. Seniors, the Leadership Jackson Alumni Scholarship applications are in the guidance office. The deadline is March 20th. Make sure to pick up an application.
Attention all freshmen wanting an exciting career in automotive. Your journey begins here. It's not too late to sign up for Transportation Corps next year. Please see Mr. Berry or your guidance counselor for more information. Also, the Henry and Rose Fishman Scholarship is in the guidance office. The deadline is February 21st.
Attention, this message is from Ms. Jones. There will be a science club meeting in Ms. Jones' room at 2:30 on Tuesday, February 11th. Refreshments will be provided. As we all know, homecoming week was last week. We have a short video of all the people that participated.
The opportunities that lie in front of you are unlimited. Let us help you reach them. Whether you want to travel abroad, serve others in your community, or gain hands-on experience in your field, we can help you go far. Jackson State, stay close, go far.
In a recent study, it was proven that less than 50% of New Yorkers wash their hands after using a public restroom. That's about 4 million people that could be spreading diseases such as the flu, strep throat, and even anthrax simply by touching other people. According to the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, an estimated 1 million lives could be saved per year simply by routinely washing your hands. How many lives have you helped save?
Welcome back to Hawk TV. Leadership University applications are available in the guidance office. Leadership University is a great opportunity for those who want to strengthen their leadership skills and community outreach. This is available to 10th graders. See Ms. Smith in guidance for your application or if you have any questions.
Thanks, Ty. Don't move. We will be right back after this short commercial break.
Did you know that washing your hands can help prevent sickness? You should wear your hands, use the soap, scrub real hard, don't forget to get under those nails, and rinse. Don't forget to try to use a single-use paper towel or hand dryer and avoid touching the door. By washing your hands, you eliminate spreading germs and fight off those germs before they invade your body. Happy washing to all.
At Family Cosmetic Dentistry of Jackson, our goal is to provide a clean and friendly environment. Staffed by dental professionals with specialized skills to address the oral health needs of our patients, including our brand new product, Tech White. Teeth whitening and lip gloss plumper. Get two products in one lipstick size applicator. Teeth whitening gel on one side with lip gloss plumper on the other. Give us a call today at 731-424-6452. Remember, your smile is our smile.
All right, that's all for this edition of Hawk TV.
Make sure to tune in next week.
We're done. Yeah. Is he gonna like cut where we?
Yeah, we should.
All right.
The National Highway Traffic Safety Administration says that there are about 43,000 people killed in fatal car accidents each year in the United States. 63% of people killed in car accidents were not wearing seatbelts. Wearing a seatbelt is the most effective way to prevent death and serious injury in a crash. You could save your life by just buckling up. It is state law that everyone in a vehicle must be wearing a seatbelt. The law is made to save lives. So if you don't want to spend your life behind bars, click it or ticket.